We live in a hyper-connected digital world. 45% of organizations fear they lack the skills to protect against today's cyber threats. 70% don't have a formal cybersecurity training program for their workforce. And for 100% of these organizations, ignoring the cybersecurity skills gap or relying solely on technology will not make today's advanced threats go away. This is the human side of cybersecurity. It starts with Raytheon Professional Services and how we put understanding first. At RPS, before we develop a plan, we do a full risk assessment to show you where your talent gaps are. Next, we design and deploy cybersecurity learning and development strategies based on the assessment findings and tailored to your technical and business needs. From there, it's all about ongoing talent management to ensure 360-degree cyber readiness, which is always hands-on and not tied to any particular software. It really doesn't get more human than this, which is timely news. Because in the next 5 years, data breaches and ransomware attacks will rise by 175%. Good thing you can eliminate more than half your risk by raising employee readiness through proper training. And who better to help than a world-class cyber training operation fueled by Raytheon, protecting the networks of governments and commercial companies on a global scale. RPS Cybersecurity Training, number one, because we put understanding and humans first.